Want to turn to weather now. Meteorologist Amy Sweezey in. Another gorgeous day out there.
Just perfect. You know, we're headed into the mid-80s across Central Florida this afternoon. A great day to head to the beach if you're on spring break this week or if you're visiting us from out of town. Look at these temperatures. We are already in the mid to upper 70s now, both in the inland areas and along the coast. But what will happen here in the next hour is that our beach temperatures will stay where they are in the upper 70s, just to go up another degree or two, and then the inland areas will continue to climb. The winds coming in out of the southeast will blow over those ocean waters, which are in the 60s right now, and that southeast component to the winds will help keep those communities a little bit cooler. But you can see overall winds anywhere from 5 to 10 miles per hour. This will be our story through the remainder of the afternoon. The country is basically divided. The northern third, all kinds of stuff going on. Showers, thunderstorms. We've had severe weather. We've had reports of hail and damage all across Michigan through Pennsylvania, back into Ohio, into Wisconsin and Iowa, even some snow back in Salt Lake. But across the rest of the country, especially the eastern half to the south, big ridge of high pressure dominating, and that is keeping us very quiet and warm. In fact, many parts of the country are well above the average high temperature for this time of year. Now, we're going to be a little bit above average, but remember, our normal high actually goes up to 82 today. So we'll make it to 85 in Bellevue and Leesburg, 85 in Claremont. We're also headed to 85 this afternoon in Apopka. We'll hit 84 in St. Cloud and Maitland. Plenty of sunshine out there, just a random cloud here or there in the inland areas, but we'll be at 83 in Sanford, and then the beach. Again, you're already at 77. You'll climb another few degrees, and then that's it. 79 at Daytona Beach and Merritt Island, 79 Titusville. We'll hit 78 in Melbourne. Deltona, though, you'll be at 83, just far enough off the water. So if you are headed to the beach today, not only will you have sunshine and cooler temperatures, but you will also have a UV index at a 10, which means it only takes about 15 minutes to get a sunburn, and rib currents in the water. Not as bad as over the weekend, but still a little bit of a concern, so watch out for that. The same pattern that we've been enjoying continues right through Thursday. So a little morning fog, lots of afternoon sun, again tomorrow, again on Thursday, and then Friday is the day we get our changes. That will be the day that our cold front begins to move through. It will kick up a couple of showers, and then once that front passes through on Friday, we've got a beautiful weekend in store. Lower humidity, temperatures expected to be even cooler. We'll top out in the upper 70s, even in the inland areas. So as you look at the next 7 days, you'll see middle 80s until Thursday, rain on Friday, and then cooler and drier for the weekend.
All right. See ya. Thank you, Amy.